Welcome to Info Flash. Say, did y'all lose power yesterday too? Yeah, when the lights went out, there I was cooking dinner. Oh, well, if we're getting specific, I was nuking a half-eaten burrito I found wedged in my couch cushions. Yeah, I know I shouldn't have. After all, I heard microwaves zap out all the nutrients. But hey, it kills the cockroaches too, so, you know, you win some, you lose some. Anyway, what was I... Right, the power outage. Apparently some plant out in Santo short-circuited. Heard the EMPs were knocking AVs out of the sky. The CPD says the blackout led to 120 mil in damages all in all. The real tragedy, though? I can't stomach a cold burrito.
120 million eddies? Hot damn. And just to get your hands on one dude, you got some cojones, B.
got eyes on.
Is he?
Breathing? Think so.
Good. Grab him and get out of there.
Saul.
Do you have my goddamn cigar?
Easy, Saul. I'm here with Pan Am.
Pan Am?
Gonna get you out.
You. I remember. You're that merc.
Can you walk?
Fuck! Something is out of whack.
Come on. Family's waiting.
So, how is he?
Time to don my dancing shoes.
He'll live.
Now get yourselves out of there.
On our way out now.
I'm firing up the engine. I'll be... There.
You got by the posting.
Exactly.
Thank you. That storm is picking up steam.
Good. It'll cover our tracks.
Anyway, we have good reason not to head straight back to camp.
There's no need to play it safe. We'll just burn time.
Better late and safe than dead.
Just whip us off this road. We need to find shelter. The Ingalls farm?
Good idea.
You two know him?
No one's lived there a while. Biotechnica saw to that. You see those buildings? We'll wait it out there.
I remember this place. It should be safe, at least for now. Inside, quick! I need to catch my breath. Just in time for dinner.
Not hungry. I just swallowed a pound of sand. I'll search in here. Try to get us some heat in here. No luck. Can you check it? Might have the magic touch. Actually, it might have come loose. If so, just whack it back in place and I'll get this joint burning. expiration date's from before the last war, so hopefully it hasn't turned to poison. Today's our lucky day.
Lucky? Interesting choice of words.
Do I hear a lecture coming on? Go on, get off your feet. It could be hours.
No, no lecture. But we do need to talk. That raid's crap. It shouldn't have happened. They wanted everything. Our camp locations, routes, offloading points. If they knew what state we're in, one or two more raids and that'd be the end of us. And if you had mounted a raid of your own, well, that would have been the end of me.
See that? Clenched teeth, furrowed brow. It's his way of saying thanks.
We've had our spats.
A few. Like any family.
They're not worth digging up.
I think so, too.
If you'd like to come back, everyone will be waiting. Arms open wide. But there will have to be changes. No more jumping to the front of the line.
And so it begins.
You know what's coming? Bigger fucking problems. Maybe a war. We can't hope to handle the Raffens alone.
So you would sell us out to Biotechnica? Vade, tell him it's a damn rotten idea. What? Why?
Clan's future, it's survival. That's what's at stake.
Mm-hmm. Did you hear me talking about something else?
Compare the Raffens to Locusts. I mean, Biotechnica's got experience with pests.
Hear that, Pan Am? That is the voice of reason.
All I hear is the fucking wind.
You know what, sweetheart? We'll have plenty of time to tear at each other's throats later.
That is my hope.
But right now, I wouldn't mind catching a few winks.
Need help?
Fuck off. Huh. Do you know what they call these storms in North Africa? Haboobs. Damn, I love that word.
Well, what was that about?
What a day.
Probably the meds talking.
I sure hope so. I think he took a few solid hits to his skull.
Tell me about it. I'm still not used to it.
Right? Yeah, this would make for a decent little motel, wouldn't it? The fireplace, booze. Grumpy guy at reception is the one thing missing.
Have everything you need, man.
I couldn't ask for more.
I think I'm ready to turn in.
Yeah, it's been a long day.
We deserve a good, long sleep.
And V, I am glad you came. It meant a lot to me.
Do you hear that?
No.
Mm-hmm. The wind has waned.
I can't speak for Haboobs, but when a Chinook rolls rough and rowdy across the plain, I sure can't get any shut-eye.
Not awake.
On behalf of the staff of the Independent California Motel, I wish you all sweet dreams.
Did you sleep all right?
Good work, V. Old style raid.
Is all doing all right?
Cracked skull, 6 busted ribs, bruised kidneys, but he's back at it, bossing folk every which way.
You?
So-so. Back is strangely numb. Heading to a ripper, soon as I'm in town. A few springs I need taken out.
Well, I slept like a puppy. That's a cozy shoulder you have there. It's too bad I better get rolling in a minute.
You need to stay. I think you can see that. Not one of them will admit it, but... damn, do they need you.
Of course they do. Come on. Last night, when we were talking to Saul, both of you spewed some drivel. But I do have to grant him one thing.
The Wraiths, the raid, it's the start of something we need to prepare for. Saul will get everything set up in camp.
Whereas you...
The Raffens wanted to know our roots, right? Well, it's the Aldecaldo's turn. Some recon is in order. One more thing. Your compensation. Please take care of her. She served me well.
Putting her in good hands, Pan-Am.
I know. So, thank you. Once again.
Glad I could help. I'm glad I did.
Take care of yourself.
You too, Pan-Am.
And remember, I'm indebted.
Okay, back to town, V. Headed up to here with this gusty outback.
Information from Okada's. Very valuable. I also learned something through my own efforts. We must meet.
Where'll it be this time? Trash processing plant? Deserted N-cart station?
In the south of Japantown, there is a street market. It is on the footbridge above the main street. Use the elevators.
You can lead a horse to water, but you can't make her drink. Now, I've been trying to work with Iris Tanner for years, but the stubborn mare always brushes me off. Kind requests, the promise of good pay, none of it helped. Always the same response. I don't do biz with fixers. But today she has changed her tune. And why? She's been kidnapped by wraiths. Pettiness aside, if you help her, I bet you will finally toss me a bone. The gig details are attached. Go fetch V.
Oh.
information from Okada-san. Very valuable. I also learned something through my own efforts. We must meet.
Where'll it be this time? Trash processing plant? Deserted N-cart station?
In the south of Japan town, there is a street market. It is on the footbridge above the main street. Use the elevators. It is easy to get lost. I am on my way there. Do not make me wait.
Thank you. there's this badge. He needs help with his investigation. Guy's known for operating in the gray zone. No scruples about working with mercs. Attach more deeds for you.
Oh.
Nice of you to show! We're starting to get bored! Don't fucking drag this out!
The scrolls.
Oh, V! Thought you were another one of those Serenity Bible whack jobs. Come in.
So, hit any snags along the way?
There always are. Handle them. Gotta run. There always are. Handle them.
You're real tough as nails, huh? That's how you survive out there. All right, now hand over those scrolls already. Choppity chop chop, huh?
Here, take him.
Great work. I'll spread the word you do solid merc work. Coming from Aaron McCarlson, that'll go far.
I'm sure it will. Take care.
Ugh.
Aaron's happy, I'm happy. Always pays to be on good terms with badges, right? Gig's closed, Eddie's on their way.
She's 24 fucking 7.
Я вот думаю, что сила прав.
Fit for royalty and a mountain.
еще такое?
Shard is secured.
Nice work. Sending you the drop-off coordinates. Klein will be waiting for you there.
I'm en route.
Pete, wait.
Yeah?
When you get there, no questions. Makes them real cranky.
Try my best.
Thank you.
Yard is secured.
Nice work. Sending you the drop-off coordinates. Klein will be waiting for you there.
En route.
Pete, wait.
Yeah?
When you get there, no questions. Makes them real cranky.
Try my best. Dimly lit corner, run limo, suits and ties. Is there a code word I'm missing?
Some Pete.
No one for small talk, huh?
ID.
Dimly lit corner, run. No one for
ID.
This sort of gig, no hiccups? Quiet as a roach? Color me impressed. Contract closed, and thanks.
Right now.
Nancy!
Like something's busting up.
Who's there, for fuck's sake?
Okay.
Jay Hume's dead? And here I thought nothing would cheer me up today. Great. Consider the gig closed.
Yeah. Anything? Leave us incomplete info again.
Doing
the
what?
Bitch.
A business opportunity. Cargo transport. Well, get from A to B quick and quiet.
No idea.
Interested?
You want to run this by a fixer first.
Cut the middleman. They're cash drained.
Attitude like that won't get you far in this line of work.
I don't need a consultant. I need a transporter. Will you do it or not?
I'm listening.
It's simple. You go to the Kabuki waterfront, collect the package, give me a call, then I tell you how to deliver it. Very straightforward.
Yeah. Everything except my pay.
Don't worry. There's a bonus in it for you. Imported and duty-free.
Duty-free and detail-free.
Yes, but altogether fair. It's a simple job, generously compensated. Do you accept?
Yeah, sure, I'm in.
Good. I knew we'd find acceptable terms. Head to the Kabuki waterfront, then search for a fridge with the words, No Future. Once you locate it, collect what you find inside, then call me for further instructions.
Till then, I guess. Hey, I was wondering, you wouldn't happen to have any gigs for me?
Nope.
Nothing? Really?
Not for you.
Rogue, are we cool? Because there are other fixers I can call.
Be my guest. If all you want are small-time smash and grabs. See the regulars? They've got dozens of jobs behind them. They trust each other. Now put yourself in my shoes. How do you think it'll look when they find out I'm putting a crew together with you in it? You had one job with Dex and fucked it up spectacularly.
You know that's not true.
Who cares? This isn't about skill, V. Only thing that matters is reputation. Why do you think you work alone? Look, V, just do what you do best, all right?
Can I ask you a personal question?
Sure, but ask at your own risk.
You used to know Johnny Silverhand. What was he like?
Johnny? Where did that come from?
Seemed to be as many rumors about him as there were 50 years ago. And not all of them gel together. I know you two were close. That's why I asked.
Huh. What was Johnny like? Strong. Arrogant. Uncompromising. He'd burn down half the city just to prove he was right. And burn the other half just for fun. He was like a kid with a box of matches and a can of chew too.
Tough luck.
You don't know the half of it. Anyway, doesn't matter. I won't speak ill of the dead.
That op with Hellman. It worked out in the end.
I know. Cutting half of Night City's power to down an AV. That's how shit around here used to get done.
How are things done now?
Conservatively. Everything's cold. Calculated, less improvisation.
Sounds like you missed the good old days.
Huh. If you went back in time and told me I'd be a fixer, I'd have laughed in your face.
Pan Am deserves most of the credit. Wouldn't have happened without her.
I know. That's why I recommended her to you. Is that all?
Can I ask you a personal?
Sure, but ask at your own risk.
How is it, being the boss of the afterlife?
What is this? Am I on News 54 Entertainment? Anyway, I don't like that label, boss. Makes it sound like I've got an army of greasy henchmen.
What would you rather go by?
Good question. I'd have to think about that one. You know what? I'll add it to my list of things to do. Right at the very bottom. Get you anything?
I get paid to kill people. Cool, right?
Gotcha!
In rough shape, but alive. Let's hear what Dennis has to say.